Hello, welcome to Sports Talk from Talk Manchester with your daily football news. Manchester United have decided to fire Ole Gunnar after a 5-hour internal talk amongst the board members waiting to be confirmed by the Glazers. Manchester United, who currently occupy the 7th position with 17 points and 12 points behind Chelsea, who is in the first position with 29 points, having scored a total of 20 goals and conceded 21 goals. Indeed, this is Manchester United's worst season of all time. Watford played a great role in this imminent sacking of Ole Gunnar. Do you think this will affect the club? Is it really the manager or the player that is at fault? Let me know what you think in the comment down below, and please don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.